Cole and I are upstairs lining out the register locations. That's kind of the beginning with the end in mind. This is a double stud wall system. You can tell how it's thermally broken. And Cole was just holding up this bathroom exhaust, which goes high up in the wall. So the great thing about these Zehnder boxes is that they fit in a 2x4. So we'll have two tubes traveling up there, and up high in the bathroom, they'll connect to this type of a register. Nice and high to grab all the steam.